Dennis is a menace with his and one for tennis and beseeching me to come and keep the score. And Maud says, oh Lord, I'm so terribly bored and I really can't stand it anymore. I'm going out to dinner with the gorgeous singer to a little place I found down by the quay. Her name is Patricia and she calls herself Delicia, and the reason isn't very hard to see. She says God made her a sinner just to keep fat men thinner as they tumble down in heaps before her feet. They hang around in groups like battle-weary troops. One can often see them queue right down the street. You see, Patricia, or Delicia, not only is a singer, she also removes all her clothing. For Patricia is the best stripper in town. And with a swing of her hips, she started to strip to tremendous applause. She took off her drawers and with a lick of her lips, she undid all the clips, threw it all in the air. And everybody stared and at the last piece of clothing fell to the floor. The police were yelling at the door. Was arrested, and everyone detested the manner in which she was exposed. But later on in court, well, everybody thought their summer run in jail would be proposed. But the judge said, Patricia, or may I say, Delicia, the facts of this case lie before me. Case dismissed! This girl was in her working clothes. And with a swing of her hips, she started to strip with tremendous applause. She took off her drawers and with a lick of her lips, she undid all the clips, threw it all in the air. And everybody stared and asked the last piece of clothing fell to the floor. The police were begging out for more.
Merci.